Vivaflow 50R units are easy to use laboratory crossflow devices and have been specially designed for fast concentration of samples with initial volumes ranging from 100 ml up to 1 litre. Vivaflow units are convenient to operate just by using a standard laboratory peristaltic pump. Vivaflow units are so straightforward that they can be intuitively used and need only very few accessories in order to operate. The standard equipment supplied for each Vivaflow already includes filtrate tubing, a pressure indicator, and retentate tubing with a pink color-coded flow restrictor. To start a concentration run, first connect all individual components of Vivaflow 50R with one another, and in the next step, attach to the diafiltration reservoir that holds the sample. Next, connect the inlet tubing to the Vivaflow 50R cassette and thread the tubing in the pump head. Then also attach the end of the tubing to the diafiltration reservoir. Switch on the pump and slowly increase the pump speed up to a maximum pressure of 3 bar or 45 psi. As a rule, this pressure is reached after turning the pump speed selector to level 6 to 7. The concentration run has begun once filtrate starts to drip from the filtrate tubing into the filtrate collection vessel. If you find the throughput and speed insufficient for your needs, you can double the filtration area from 50 cm squared to 100 cm squared by connecting two Vivaflow 50R units in parallel. Stop the pump and open the lid of the diafiltration reservoir. Now turn the pump back on. This procedure draws in air at the end of the concentration run to completely drain off residual sample in the system. Using just one Vivaflow 50R unit, you can concentrate up to half a litre of a solution containing proteins or viruses. For larger initial volumes of up to 1 litre, we recommend that you double the filtration area by connecting a second Vivaflow 50R unit in series. This will linearly double both the throughput and the process speed. Before you proceed to concentrate your sample, first connect a tube using the lure lock fitting to the filtrate outlet on the second Vivaflow 50R unit recently added. Then attach the pressure indicator and the retentate tubing with the pink color-coded flow restrictor. Switch on the pump and slowly increase the pump speed up to a maximum pressure of 3 bar or 45 psi. Once the desired concentration volume has been reached, stop the run manually. Vivaflow 50R. Easy to use, optimal performance, ready to run right out of the box.